From the moment you walk into the tiny room, it's quite obvious that learning doesn't end with the regular school day. A much more creative learning procedure is taking place. Sarah Hollis, an artist, teacher, and originator of the workshop, explains how it came into being.
I first came to Bishop in August of 1970 to teach humanities in the 13 college curriculum program. When I got down here, I found out that Bishop at the time did not have an art department. So I looked around, and of course I'm an artist myself, mainly a sculptor working in clay. And so I thought, well, you know, I can't survive unless I have, you know, some touch with other artists. So I decided to start an art workshop and see how many of the students here would be interested in art, so that we could just meet one night a week to work together in whatever kind of mediums that we were interested in. So in October of 1970, the art workshop began with just a little handful of us who were quite dedicated to different things. So we started out and found out that people were interested in drawing. And tie-dye, which to this day is one of the most popular projects that's done here. And students are making quite elaborate patterns in tie-dye. Now this year we're adding a couple of new things, and one of them is batik, and then also ceramics. And through a gift from Elias Blake, who's head of the Institute for Services to Education in Washington, and Dr. Cleve Daniels, who is the Dean of Curriculum Innovation here and the head of the 13 College Program, donated some money. So we have got two potter's wheels and half a ton of clay and a new kiln. So we're really going to this year get into these two new areas of batik and ceramics. And one other thing that we're going to try to get into this year is painting. So you can see that not only has the workshop grown in numbers, and now we number about 25 or 30 who've been coming to every meeting, but we're trying to add new processes and then also have occasional exhibits where we invite in local artists for sort of one-night shows. And the first one-night show we had drew about 150 people. So I think that this is going to be a great year for the art workshop.